Wake up, wake up, darling Cora. Wanna see you one more time. The sheriff and his hound dogs are coming. I gotta move on down the line. I don't know why, darling Cora. Don't know what the reason can be. But I never yet found a single town where me and the boss man agree. I ain't a man to be played with. I ain't nobody's toy. Been working for my pay for a long, long time. How come he still calls me boy? I'd rather drink muddy water and sleep in a hollowed-out log than to hang around in this old town and be treated like a dirty dog. Well, I whopped that man, darling Cora, and he fell down where he stood. Don't know if I was wrong, darling Cora, but Lord, it sure felt good. If it wasn't so dark, darling Cora, you'd see tears trickling down my face. It breaks my heart, darling Cora. But I got to leave this place. Wake up, wake up, darling Cora.
Every little once in a while. every little once in a while. She brought me a little coffee, she brought me a little tea. Well, she brought me nearly every damn thing, but she didn't bring the jailhouse key. Sylvie, Sylvie, I'm so hot and dry. Sylvie, Sylvie, little drink of water wouldn't satisfy me. Ring it in the bucket, Sylvie. Ring it in the bucket now. Ring it in the bucket, Sylvie. Every little once in a while, every little once in a while. Look, look yonder, what is that I see? Well, I thought it was little Sylvie coming after me. Sylvie, I'm so hot and dry. Sylvie, Sylvie, can't you hear? Can't you hear me crying? Bring me little water, Sylvie. Bring me little water now. Bring me little water, Sylvie. Every little once in a while, every little once in a while, every little once in a while. My mama would rock me in the cradle in them there old cotton fields at home. When I was a little baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle in them there old cotton fields at home. Ah, when them cotton balls get rotten, you can't pick very much cotton in them there old cotton fields at home. It was down in Louisiana, just a mile from Texarkana, in them there old cotton fields at home. Now it might sound very funny, but you did make very much money in them there old cotton fields at home. Yes, it might sound very funny, but you did make very much money in them there old cotton fields at home. Ah, when them cotton balls get rotten, you can't pick very much cotton in them there old cotton fields at home. I was down in Louisiana, just a mile from Texarkana, in them there old cotton fields at home. I was over in Arkansas when the sheriff asked me, what did you come here for? In them there old cotton fields at home. Yes, I was over in Arkansas
yeah. Oh, cotton fields at home. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle. And then there, oh, cotton fields at home. Oh, when them cotton balls get rotten, you can't pick very much cotton here and there. But cotton fields at home. I was down in Louisiana, just to my brown Texacana, here and there. But cotton fields at home. John Henry, he could hammer, he could whistle, he could sing. Went to the mountain early in the morning just to hear his hammer ring. Lord, Lord, just to hear his hammer ring. Just to hear his hammer ring. Lord, Lord, just to hear his hammer ring. When John Henry was a little baby, sitting on his daddy's knee, picked up a hammer and a little piece of steel, said, hammer be the death of me, Lord God, yes, hammer be the death of me. Yes, hammer be the death of me, Lord, Lord, yes, hammer be the death of me. Well, John Henry's family needed money, said he didn't have but a dime. If you wait till the rising sun goes down, I'll get it from the men in the mine. Lord, Lord, I'll get it from the men in the mine. I'll get it from the men in the mine. Lord, Lord, I'll get it from the men in the mine. Well, the captain said to John Henry, John Henry, what can you do? I can hoist a jack, I can lay a track, I can pick and shovel too. Lord God, I can pick and shovel too. I can pick and shovel too. Lordy, Lordy, I can pick and shovel too. Well, John Henry said to the captain, oh, a man ain't nothing but a man. But let your steel drill beat me down. Well, I'll die with the hammer in my hand. Lord God, I'll die with the hammer in my hand. Yes, I'll die with the hammer in my hand. Lord, Lord, I'll die with the hammer in my hand. Well, the captain said to John Henry, I'm gonna bring me a steam drill around. Gonna bring me a steam drill out on the job. Gonna whar that steel on down. Lord, Lord, gonna whar that steel on down. I gonna whoop that steel on down. Lord, Lordy, gonna whoop that steel on down. Well, John Henry said to his shaker, shaker, what don't you sing? Throwing 15 pounds from my hips on down. Listen to the cold steel ring. Lord, Lord, yes, listen to the cold steel ring. Oh, listen to the cold steel ring. Lordy, Lordy, won't you listen to the cold steel ring? Well, the man who invented the steam drill thought he was mighty fine. John Henry drove his 15 feet and the steam drill only made 9. Lord, Lord, steam drill only made 9. Yes, the steam drill only made 9. Lord, Lord, the steam drill only made 9. Well, the captain said to John Henry, oh, your mountain's sinking in. John Henry said to the captain, oh, my, nothing but my hammer sucking wind. Lord, Lord, nothing but my hammer sucking wind. Ain't nothing but my hammer sucking wind. Lordy, Lordy, ain't nothing but my hammer sucking wind. Well, John Henry said to the captain, look beyond what I see. Hold on, choke, your drill done broke, and you can't drive steel like me. Lord, Lord, can't drive steel like me. Oh, you can't drive steel like me. No, no, you can't drive steel like me. Well, John Henry drove into the mountain. Yes, his hammer was striking fire. He drove so hard, he broke his poor heart when he laid down his hammer and he died. Lord, Lord, laid down his hammer and he died. Yes, he laid down his hammer and he died. Lord, Lord, he laid down his hammer and he died. Well, John Henry had a little woman, and her name was Polly Ann. She walked down the track, never looked back. Polly Ann drove steel like a man. Lord, Lord, Polly Ann drove steel like a man. Polly Ann drove steel like a man. Lord, Lord, Polly Ann drove steel like a man. Well, the people took John Henry to the White House, and they buried him in the sand. Heavy locomotive come roaring by, says, there lies a steel-driving man. Lord God, yes, there lies a steel-driving man. Yes, there lies a steel-driving man. Ooh-wee, there lies a steel-driving man. Yes, there lies a steel-driving man. Lord, Lord, yes, there lies a steel-driving man. Hey, 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 hey.
Die on Calvary.
say when he was giving up the ghost. I think I heard him say, please take my mother home. Please take my mother por las noches no más se le iba en por llorar. Dicen que no comía, no más se le iba en por tomar. Juran que el mismo cielo se estremecía al oír su llanto. Cómo sufría por ella, y está en su muerte la fue llamando. Ay, 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 ay.
bellísimo.
Que una paloma triste hoy de mañana le va a cantar a la casita sola con sus perditas de par en par. Juran que esa paloma no es otra cosa más que su alma, que todavía la espero a que regrese la desdichada. Cocorococó.
Rolling water.
bound away. Across the wide Missouri, farewell, my love, I'm bound to leave you. Away, you rolling river, Shenandoah, I'll not deceive you. Away, we're bound away. Across the wide Missouri, across the wide Missouri.
Good heavens, Bob. You've been together a good long time, man. You can't do that. You must know. You can't turn your back on the masses, man. Turn about, face them. Splendid. $500 friends I lost. Well, I didn't sell me cat and horse. Don't you know, Matilda, take me money and a run Venice Vela. Everybody, Matilda, sing out the chorus. Matilda, sing out the music. Matilda, take me money and a run Venice Vela. Once again, Matilda, sing a little louder. Sing out the music, Matilda, take me money and run Venice Vela. Well, the money was to buy me house and land. Then she got a serious plan. Hey, Matilda, take me money and run Venice Vela. Everybody, Matilda, sing out the chorus. Sing a little louder, Matilda, take me money and run. Once again, Matilda, sing a little louder. Sing at the chorus, Matilda, take me money and run Venice Vela. Well, the money was just inside me bed, stuck up in a pillow beneath me head. It was, you know, everybody, a little louder. Sing out the music. Just a section, Matilda. Sing out the chorus. Oh, scrumptious, Matilda. Now the glee club, Matilda. Sing out the chorus. A little louder. Oh, magnificent. Big spenders, Matilda, a little louder, Matilda. Sing out the chorus, Matilda, take me money and run Venice Vela. The whole ground floor, Matilda, a little louder, Matilda. Sing out the chorus, Matilda, take me money and run Venice Vela. People in the tears, dear Matilda, a little louder. Sing out the chorus, Matilda, take me money. Those people on scholarship, Matilda. Bob, how many times have I asked you not to do that? You must wait for the masses, man. Scholarship section. Bless you. Now you'll wait for those people. Because if you don't and they catch up with you, they'll trample you to death. Group, fear not. Big Brother is watching. All together now. Scholarship section. After four. One, two, three, four. One. There they are. Matilda, there's quite a lag, isn't there? Well, you don't play. Group, once again. One, two, three, four, ma. There they are. Together now, Matilda, sing out the chorus, Matilda, sing a little louder, Matilda, happy Monday and run Venezuela. Everybody, Matilda, sing out the chorus, Matilda, sing out the music, Matilda, happy Monday and women over 40. I know they're out there. Let's take another try at it, chaps. Women over 40. One, two, three, four. Well, me friends, never to love again. All me money gone in vain. Matilda, take me money and run Venezuela. Sing a little softer, Matilda. Matilda. Matilda, take me money and run Venezuela. Everybody, Matilda, sing a little softer. Sing out the music, Matilda, take me man, run Venezuela.